Today's photo is of Fred Cone joking around by dressing up as Santa Claus during a practice session just before Christmas in 1948 as the Tigers prepared for the Gator Bowl. Fred Cone rushed for 72 yards on 14 carries and 2 touchdowns in the 24-23 win in the Gator Bowl over Missouri. Frank Howard later recalled how Cone saved his job as a head coach with the way he played in that 1949 Gator Bowl. So Cone really was Santa Claus for Frank Howard.